What up, though? And welcome back to Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. I also have another YouTube channel called Rio's Reactions, and on that YouTube channel, it's 99.9% old school golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, all you have to do is go to my homepage, click this link I have in the banner that says Rio's Reactions, and voila, you back in the golden era. So today's reaction is Taylor Swift. Obviously, Taylor Swift is an icon at this point, right? I have no clue, yo. I've never purposely listened to a Taylor Swift song in my life. And if I did hear it, I wouldn't have known it was Taylor Swift. So therefore, I'm gonna call this my first time hearing Taylor Swift reaction. You know what I mean? So, I don't know any of her music at all. I don't even really know what she looks like. The only thing I know about her, and I could be mistaken, but isn't this the girl who Kanye West went on stage and like took the microphone or the Grammy or something like that, and, and bugged out on it? Like, isn't this the same person? I'm pretty sure it is. Didn't they become friends or some shit after that? I don't know. We all know that's a crazy motherfucker. So who really knows what the hell's going on? But anyway, man, I think that's who it is. All right. So anyway, the reason I'm doing this Taylor Swift video is like, yo, look at how many fucking views this thing has, babe. This video has 3 billion views, yo. 3,212,054,402 views as of today. Granted, this song's been out since 2014, so that makes it 8 years old, but 3 billion views, son, goddamn. So yeah, I'm kind of excited to see what the hell this is. All right, so yo, without further ado, let's get it. Taylor Swift, Shake It Off. Yes, I have heard this song. I can't believe I'm listening to it right now. We're gonna power through. Oh, Shake It Off. Did I say the right title at the beginning? All right, I just get what she said when she did the chorus there. My bad. Yo, I'm slow with it. Wow.
Shake, shake, shake.
All right, man, there it is. Taylor Swift, Shake It Off. Now, I understand why this is so popular. I mean, this is the definition of pop. I mean, the whole time I was watching it, I had awful thoughts running through my head. But yo, I was like, yo, you know what I mean? Like, you knew what you was getting yourself into. So I don't feel like it's justified for me to, like, shit on that song, you know what I mean? Let's just say I will never play that song on my own. I would never listen to anything like that. But I can see how it serves its purpose, yo. She's a pop artist. It's a pop song. It's a feel-good song. It'll lift your morale. You know what I'm saying? This song for, like, kids who get bullied, ugly people, fat people. You know what I'm saying? This for all the people, you know, who ain't at the top of the totem pole, so to speak. You know what I mean? This like gives them self-confidence. You know what I'm saying? Don't worry about what everybody's saying about you. Don't worry about them making fun of you when you weigh 500 pounds and you sitting in McDonald's drive-thru and your order taking 20 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't worry about that kind of stuff. Just shake it off. But anyway, man, there it is, yo. That's my Taylor Swift experience, son. I don't know if I'll be doing any other Taylor Swift reactions unless people request them, because I take all requests. So if anybody wants to request any other Taylor Swift music, maybe her music got, like, deeper as she got older, because this was 8 years ago. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how old she was in this video. But obviously you can see the talent. I mean, it's obvious, like, she's a star. You know what I'm saying? You can tell that just by watching her perform. You know what I'm saying? Even though that was a video, I can see why she is what she is. You know what I'm saying? So yo, like I said, if anybody wants to see any other Taylor Swift reactions, holler at me. Otherwise, on to the next one. I'm out.